Hello, my name is Ali Reza-Behrman, and I'm excited to present on our latest work, The Smell Engine, a system for artificial odor synthesis in virtual environments. Why do we want to smell in VR? Well, the spatial and temporal nature of odors allows humans to associate scents with specific objects and areas, allowing virtual environments to similarly produce odors via olfactory cues would provide a platform for multisensory training, education, memory, and other use cases. In the past decades, there has been increased interest in digitizing olfactory stimuli, with works ranging from wearable olfactory displays to multimodal perceptual systems. These works focus on the hardware design, but do not explore the software infrastructure, specifically the design and runtime operations of virtual odorous spaces. Being inspired by this work, we built the Smell Engine, a hardware-software framework that integrates olfactory stimuli into virtual environments. The Smell Engine is designed to be spatially sensitive, meaning the strength of a smell is responsive to a user's position relative to the virtual odorous objects. Additionally, the Smell Engine provides modular interoperability, meaning it is designed to be agnostic of the olfactory display hardware. Lastly, our system achieves expressive scent programmability, offering developers the ability to program a wide range of odor profiles, odor intensities, and odor dispersion characteristics into the virtual environment. Altogether, this forms the basis of our design criteria.
For our hardware design, we have an air source that constantly feeds air into a series of mass flow controllers, or MFCs. The MFCs regulate airflow rate into a set of solenoid valve devices, directing airflow into and out of a jar's headspace that contains the odorant's vapor. Our system combines the odor vapors and directs it into the user's nose, where a vacuum continuously evacuates the incoming air. Through a series of mechanisms, we have mass flow controllers that govern the low flow and high flow paths. Each MFC is chosen to provide precise flow rate control in a different concentration regime, and by combining them, a high dynamic range is achieved. The solenoid valves direct the output of each vessel pneumatically to one of three paths: high flow, low flow, or no flow. The olfactometer directs clean airflow through the headspace of vessels containing liquid odorants. The odorous air output from the olfactometer is combined with clean air, then fed into a nose mask that nests over the user's nose. Total control over the composition of the odor is thus achieved by continuously and jointly setting the duty cycles of each solenoid valve and the flow rate set points of each MFC.
The Smell Engine consists of design time operations and runtime operations. During design time, a developer programmatically defines odor sources within the virtual environment using the Smell Composer framework. During runtime, the Smell Mixer, Smell Controller, and Valve Driver are utilized to compute and produce smells. Let's dive deeper into the design time components and the runtime components.
For the design time operations, the Smell Composer frameworks consist of odor sources, which are a feature vector of odor-specific concentrations and dispersion constants that a developer can use to specify and place odors in a virtual environment. Not only can the designer create stationary smells with odor sources, but they can also have odor sources that travel through a virtual environment, assigning it to moving objects such as an NPC. As an analogy, you can think of odor sources similar to that of audio sources in a game engine. Changing the mask concentration and spread of an odor sources component is similar to changing the volume and spread of an audio source component. Now let's switch over to the runtime stages. Using an atmospheric diffusion equation, the smell mixer component calculates an odor mix vector, a spatially dependent vector specifying the concentration profiles of all present molecular odorants relative to a user's position. The odor mix vector is then transmitted to the smell controller. The smell controller calculates the amount of flux needed to achieve the targeted concentrations, and then translates that into a schedule of valve duty cycles and MFC flow rates. The valve driver then issues multiplex digital and analog signals that correspond to scheduled valve states and MSC flow rates from the smell controller.
To evaluate our system, we use a photoionization detector to measure the relative concentration of vaporized odorants sent into the nose mask. Through our system measurements, we observed a linear relationship between PID sensor readings and valve occupancy times. Additionally, we observed a linear relationship between PID sensor readings and mass flow controller flow rates.
For the user studies, we determined the system's timeliness of odor delivery, the system's ability to help identify a user's olfactory detection thresholds, and the system's ability to help improve user localization of odor sources in a virtual environment. In our user study, we used the smell engine to identify user perceivable detection thresholds for changes in olfactory stimulus magnitude. Not only could the smell engine help identify a subject's odor acuity levels, but it could generate odor concentrations at an even finer granularity than user perceivable detection thresholds. For the final part of the user studies, we prompted users to identify odor sources in a virtual environment using two different odor delivery methods, a new distance approach and a Clido-based approach. For the distance approach, concentration is a function of distance, gradually getting more potent with the user's proximity. By contrast, with the Clido-based approach, the concentration is fixed and activated when the user is within a collider. The results suggest that our system can improve user accuracy in localizing artificially generated odor sources within a virtual environment as compared to existing trigger-based solutions.
Summarizing, we have created a unified olfactory hardware software framework that allows developers to create olfactory spaces during a design time and provides dynamic control of an olfactory display during runtime. Using the Smell Engine framework, our system provides spatially sensitive odor synthesis, modular interoperability, and expressive scent programmability. Thank you.